Prince Charles felt bullied into marrying Princess Diana, claims author of biography. Prince Charles felt he was bullied into tying the knot with Princess Diana before he was ready for marriage, the author of a biography of the future king has claimed. Charles and Diana married in 1981, and welcomed their sons Prince William and Prince Harry in 1982 and 1984. The royal couple separated in 1992 and divorced in 1996, 1 year before Diana's death in Paris. And according to a biography of Prince Charles, the future king wasn't ready to marry. Documenting the prince's first marriage in the 2017 biography, Prince Charles, Paradoxes of an Improbable Life, author Sally Bedell-Smith alleges that Charles was unprepared for marriage. According to Ms. Bedell-Smith, the Prince of Wales had only been on several dates with Diana, then aged 19, before news of their relationship hit national headlines. This was when Prince Philip, the Duke of Edinburgh, urged his son in a letter to either propose to Diana, or end their relationship, explaining that Charles's indecisiveness wasn't fair to Diana's reputation. Prince Charles's cousin, Pamela Hicks, claims she read the letter and found it measured and sensitive, but Charles apparently thought otherwise. She wrote in the biography, "He wasn't in love, he wasn't ready. He saw it as a ghastly threat. Psychologically, he assumed his father bullied him, so he read it as a bullying letter." Despite the royals' decision to wed, Diana knew Charles still had feelings for Camilla Parker Bowles, whom he dated before his relationship with Diana, according to Ms. Bedell-Smith. Ms. Bedell-Smith claims that Prince Charles and Princess Diana had a rocky marriage. Camilla Parker Bowles' biography, which was released in 2017 for her 70th birthday, revealed that although the two women were friendly at first, Princess Diana was not aware of Prince Charles and Camilla's former relationship. The now Duchess of Cornwall married Prince Charles in 2005.